Hey everybody, it's Bonnie. So yesterday I invested in a microphone and it sounds pretty good. So I wanted to test a song out, and I've sung this song before, but I think it sounds so amazing on the microphone. It's Toxic by Britney Spears, but it's in the Melanie Martinez version. And I hope you guys enjoy it. I want everybody's opinions because I'm going to have the echo on, and I guess halfway through, I'm going to not have the echo on, and I just want everybody to kind of give me their opinions of which one sounds better, so that I know which one I can use more that won't be annoying, because I know if I had this on the time, all the time on, then it would sound pretty freaking annoying, and I just want everybody's opinions, because I know some people can't handle this. You probably couldn't even understand what I was saying because of all the echoing. Anyways, guys. Toxic by Britney Spears. Melanie Martinez version.
Baby, can you see I'm calling? A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous and I'm falling. No escape, I can't wait. I'm near here, baby, give me a hand. You're dangerous and I'm loving it. Too high, can't come down. In my head, spin around and round. Do you feel me now? I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic? And what are you doing, don't you know that you're toxic?
Switching to not echo.
It's getting late to give you up. I took a sip from my devil's cup. Slowly, it's taking over me. Too high, can't come down. Losing my head, it's been around my life. Do you feel me now? Taste the lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic and I'm slipping under with the taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, don't you know? Intoxicate me now with your love now. I think I'm ready now. Intoxicate me now with your love now. I think I'm ready now.
No, I don't.
Intoxicate me now with your love now. I think I'm ready now. Intoxicate me now with your love now. Intoxicate me now.
Okay, I'm not gonna do echo, but I am gonna talk in it just so you guys can listen to it more. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And I know I've sung that song before. There's probably a distinction between the one I sung before and this one now, actually, because it's been, like, I had to have sang that in, like, May or June or something of last year. Anyways, guys, let's be annoying. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I would love feedback from everybody to see which one sounds better, because I think I'm going to be using the microphone more often, because it makes my voice sound amazing. And yes, these are extensions. I know they look real as crap, but because I'm pretty sure everybody would be wondering. Anyways, guys, I will see everybody back on Monday, unless I do decide to do a video tomorrow. I don't know, this one was just kind of random too, but I hope everybody has a good rest of their weekend, and I'll see everybody back on Monday. Bye, guys.